dear ones. There is so much that we miss, isn't there? I especially miss being able to be in this space with you, worshiping alongside you. What I have not missed in the last year is the mass shootings, two of which we've had in the last week. And if we were able to gather together, we would be tolling the bells for each of the victims. And so I've come over here this morning to toll the bells 18 times for the victims in Atlanta and the victims in Boulder. You are here in my heart, and I know we are offering our prayers together, a hope for a better tomorrow, that real change can happen, the varieties of changes that need to happen to prevent such tragedies in the future.